Adel Tamano, who works with Dennis Uy's group, but right now he's also general counsel for Ms. Latell. This is the post-qualification phase.
Yes.
So what do you need?
Okay, so we have to, of course, get the congressional approval, meaning hopefully the Senate will, in its wisdom, grant us the approval of the franchise.
Because the lower house, you already have it there.
Yes.
Are you also seeking from both houses that while they're at it, they might as well extend the franchise of Ms. Latell, let's say, for another, hypothetically, I don't know, 10, 20 years?
That's another proceeding, Karen. Right now, it's really just approval of the change in controlling interest.
Okay.
Okay, so we have to also get, we have to submit, there are a list of submissions for the NTC in the post-qualification
stage. But when
stage,
Senator Mick Zubiri says to fix,
yes,
right, how does that happen if the lower house approved it as it is? How will the changes, or how will you fix it? I mean, what will the Senate and the lower house do?
Honestly, our legal position, there's nothing to fix. It is a valid franchise. But what we need is the imprimatur of the Senate to recognize the validity of the franchise. And if in its view there are infirmities, to cure these infirmities.
Okay, what kind of curing?
The mere approval of the change in controlling interest. Their issuance of a concurrent resolution.
No, meaning from Escalante, from the first Ms. Latell owner to Dennis Uy, or not yet?
No, it means that the entire, all the series of transactions, if this, these have been approved in the lower house already. So in the Senate, we want the same thing. Essentially the same thing.
Okay.
To just say that, yes, the change in controlling interest is valid and we approve it.
All right.
So we have to get that from the Congress. We have already gotten from the SEC an approval of our binding bidding agreement. We've already submitted that to the NTC. Yeah. We also have to submit our rollout plan. We've submitted that to the NTC. We also have to submit our business plan. We will be submitting that either this week or next week. And then after we've submitted all these things, including our plan to protect national security and cybersecurity, then the NTC has time in which to review our documents. And if it's okay, they will issue the CPCN with the 240 megahertz of frequencies that will be given to us.
Uh-oh.
And then,
with 240 megahertz being much less than the two existing,
Yes. So we are really operating, or will be operating, under a bit of more difficulties or more challenges, because they don't have commitments like us in terms of speed and coverage, the duopoly, and they don't also have that $25 billion performance bond hanging over their heads. No, but regardless of
and
that,
where are you going to get the bond? That's $25 billion.
Again, that's,
where are you going to let it sit there, literally?
Yes, but it's a declining balance, meaning as we
roll out
and as we put capital expenditures into our rollout, such as building towers, getting offices, et cetera, then the amount of performance bond will also go down. So it's a diminishing balance. So, but it's still a lot of money.
That's a lot of money put in a bond.
That's a lot of money, but it's a requirement by government, and we will comply.
Okay.
Because we have to roll out.
If, hypothetically, you don't get the Senate's nod, I mean, clearly it seems to me, talking with you, is you refuse, the group wouldn't want to go into another bidding war, right? Is that safe to say?
No, ideally. It's not because we refuse, but it's our position is we went through a valid bidding, we have a valid franchise. Why? It would be unfair, it would be illegal for us to go through another bidding process again.
So that's the point. You don't want to go into another bidding process. So would you take it then to the Supreme Court if you don't get the Senate's approval?
I don't even want to talk about that, Karen. Honestly, I have faith that the Senate will do the right thing, that they will see this as a project of national importance, and that if there are any tiny technicalities that need to be addressed, they will cure it. So I don't even want to make any statement about that. Now,